I don't stress out, nigga. Poke my chest out, nigga. Wait on my shoulder, bring the best out, nigga. Get it right or you get left out, nigga.
What's good, YouTube? What's good, Toasty Gang? It's your boy, Toasty Bayman, and I'm back for another reaction video, bro. Look, I'm sorry I ain't did no reaction videos in the last 2 days. I ain't gonna lie, I just been enjoying my weekend, bro, and I'm pretty sure y'all been enjoying y'all weekend too. So don't get mad if I ain't do no reactions, cause y'all know when I do reactions, they gonna be utmost reactions. You feel me? They gonna be real reactions, live reactions, A1 sauced epic reactions, and all that. Hey man, we back. I told y'all we coming back with these reactions on a daily scale. I ain't gonna say every day, cause weekends, I ain't gonna lie, I like my weekends. You feel me? I like to turn up and just relax. But with that being said, it's Monday, and I was like, bro, I gotta get back to the gang. I gotta get back to my reactions. I gotta get back to the squad. You feel me? So you already know what I'm gonna say, man. If you're not commenting, you lame, and if you're not subscribing, you can't be gang, bro. And if you ain't, bro, hold on. Why y'all not in the comment section? You watching this right now, bro. Don't just watch my video, you feel me? And don't get in the comment section and say what up. Say what's the deal so I can say what's the deal to you, bro. Get in that comment section and be like, bro, hey, Toasty B, bro, it's gang. You already know I've been here for a minute, bro. What's good, bro? I know you've been here, but you ain't been talking, you feel me? So you kind of, Anyway, bro, I was going to put in the insert. I'm probably going to be lazy, you feel me? But y'all know how Toasty Gang do, you feel me? It is what it is, bro. But we finna hop into this video. We got YG No Snitching, you feel me? Now, I ain't heard the song yet. I haven't seen the video yet, you feel me? But listen, bro. Hey, look, this video right here, the last few videos I do, it's copyright on it, you feel me? So you can't download it nowhere. But you know, hey, it's 2018, so we got ways around that, buddy. But anyway, we finna stop talking and go ahead and get into this reaction video. I just hope nothing on screen comes up on my screen, you feel me? Well, I got full battery, whatnot, so we should be good. No notifications and all that. So let's go ahead and hop into this video, my guy. Let's see real quick. Oh, hold on. You know what? I didn't even put my own screen on, and I'm just looking at the video. It was finna be all bad. Oh, I'm sorry I did that. It was finna be all bad, bro. I forgot to put this. Anyway, let's get into it. YG, stop snitching.
I can't do no sleep no more. I don't know about y'all, but tonight we gotta go. Mr. Jardine, you know the plan.
Hey, so off rip, I messed with this video. It says stop snitching. Okay, my question is, why this song is called Stop Snitching? In the first scene, we got him acting like a slave. Now, look, I ain't gonna lie, it got me smiling because Nipsey passed away. And YG, I ain't gonna lie, I thought YG was always gonna be like, YG younger, you feel me? So YG, like when I was in high school, YG was coming out with this, you feel me? He was always like the young, turned up, burnt out nigga, you feel me? But he growing, and the fact that he said, I don't wanna be no slave no more. Today it ends, you feel me? It showed that, and he put in the video, it showed that his mind, it's on a different scale, bro. He on a different scale for sure, for his people. Hey, I respect that, you feel me?
I know the plan, bro. Riley, you know the plan. Mom, you know the plan. Mm-hmm. Tonight is the night, we got to go.
What's wrong with what we got right here?
Hear me?
We got soup.
Listen here, boy. Either we gonna run together, or we gonna stand and fight together.
You've been a slave for so fucking long, I don't understand how you still sitting here talking about potatoes and soup. Mama, Ryan, let's go. Henry.
Good Lord, want us free.
Bring your ass on, Henry.
Come on, Mama. Get your mama now. Get your mama.
That nigga said, bring your ass on, Henry. That nigga said, what's wrong with having soup since here? What's wrong with what we got here? That's what you call a sleep slave, you feel me? Or a sheep, you feel me? He don't know that they slaves and they in a bad position because he good with the potatoes that he got. He good with the food that he got right there. But they know, the other people know that, bro, we've been in the worst position for so long. Why do you still want to sit here at this table and eat the food that they're giving you, feel me? So it's a deep message. I fuck with it, bro.
Come on now.
Hey, also, He was like, get your ass on, Harry. That shit was funny, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Come on, man, put that shit down. Let's go. We gotta get out of here now.
We gotta go now. I can smell a bitch nigga a mile away.
Hey, but you can tell this. Hold on, I'm not bad. Y'all can tell YG, he growing up. You see how he just standing there, like, you feel me, rocking, like, that's a grown man right there, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I used to be like, hey, he just one of them gang members, you feel me? Like, YG is YG. But now I can see that him evolving into a grown man, you feel me? Like, it's levels to this. And when you hit levels, you feel me? You hit levels, you feel me? But I respect this video, bro. I like what he doing with it. And he's, I think I heard this song before. Like, I heard this nigga. I don't know if he ever heard, like, had a song that said nigga a lot, but I think I for sure heard this, like, intro low key. Like,
the nigga so bitch, he's put bitch made on this license plate. From that real shit, you bitch niggas play hot and sacred. Me and bitch niggas, we don't conversate. Bitch niggas love saying real niggas trying to hate. But no, nigga, I'm a real nigga, I had to back away. You got feel in your heart, so you cooperate. I can't stand how bitch niggas operate. You's a bitch, your mom know you a bitch. Yo girl, you know you a bitch. I know how she suck your dick balls. You got caught some shit with your best friend in your clique. Girl got caught in the lick. Everybody went down cause you snitched. Oh, whoever.
So, okay, he talking about, okay. It's, I don't know if it's double meaning, but I know I for sure heard, he said, you follow directions cause you a slave. Basically, you were inside. You was a house slave. You feel me? That's why you follow directions more easier, I guess. I don't know. It's deep to this politics. And he was like, you get some yo, how she suck your dick. You feel me? Because you no good. You feel me? You a traitor. You a snitch. I don't know if it's talking about like sellouts or something. I don't know. What is he talking about? Like, you feel me? This is a deep meaning. This is a strong song, bro. So, hey, I don't know.
Raise you ain't doing a good job today. Whoever read you need to get slapped. Mom is a bitch and she gon' get you nigga just like that. Cause once a bitch, nigga always a bitch back.
Come up here.
They tied his ass up and had that man. They had that man tied to the bed yelling. They getting out the house. Now, granted, I don't know if it was like this in the past. They probably had to go through war and really shootouts and fighting and, you know, the most. But, hey, this just shows that this is what people had to go through. Now, you see people getting kidnapped nowadays. This is what they really felt like. You imagine getting separated from your family and having to go to another family or just like that. You feel me? Like, that's crazy.
Come on, man. Untie me. Hey, come on.
Tell your master the truth.
That's stupid right there. That symbolizes the dumb niggas. You feel me? The nigga, and you better tell your master the truth. That's, he got caught. Stop snitching. He finna get everybody caught because he didn't want to go with the plan. You feel me? He didn't want to escape with everybody. Why would you big potato couch sitting, bread eating, water sipping? I don't know, bro, but that just had me mad. Looking at that, bro, I would have really came back and put your ass on. That's one of them niggas that you got to drag. Like, that's one of them niggas, you feel me? That nigga got on his knee and started praying. Like, bro, I'd have caned that nigga. Threw a rock at his hand. Pow! I ain't lying to you.
Bro, we're going to find out one way or the other, boy.
I'll tell you what I know. Y'all ain't going to hurt me, are you? They went to the farm up north with the white horse and the brown mule.
Told him the whole plan. He said, if you tell me you're not going to hurt me, you scary ass nigga, dude. And just told them their whole plan. Now you risking everybody freedom because you wanted to be a soft-hearted, mushy, melon gummy bear.
You're stiff!
Nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, 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 nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe.
Hey, them niggas jiggy. That nigga, you see looking YG really dancing like he a slay. That this video hard. I mess with it. So my question is, I seen YG hanging. Did they hang the snitch nigga? You feel me? Because if he got hanged and he still snitched, that's a message. You feel me? I'm pretty sure we gonna see it in the later on. But that just gonna show nigga ain't no point in snitching. They still gonna get y'all. You feel me? Ain't no point in snitching, bro. Snitching do not belong here, my guy. Not at all.
Bitch niggas always contemplate. Always contemplate on what they trying to say. Bitch nigga leave the house, think he fly today. Bitch nigga don't even know what's about to come his way. Bitch nigga, you should leave for 7 days. No test, touch bro, you scared to catch a fade. I got in a fight and you ain't fight, you ran off. So next time I see you, I knock you out on sight. Hey.
He said, next time I see you, I knock you out on sight. Hey. That nigga was, they was whipping that nigga and they killed everybody else. Still, you got hurt. I thought they would, see, it's no point. You still gonna get dealt with, bro. No matter what, you feel me? They don't like you, bro. So it's no point in you sitting there trying to, oh, you not gonna hurt me if I let you know where they at, or am I gonna get leniency? Nah, bro, you ain't getting no leniency, bro. If we didn't need you to pick this field, we would have hung you just like them, you feel me? But we only need you to do this, you feel me? But if not, you would have got their treatment, bro. Ain't no point in telling, bro. Niggas is, he a goofy. That's what this big ass get.
I don't want no rap beef, cause I'm really gonna slide. Check my rap sheet. Hey, so think twice before attacking me. I'ma pull a gun on, I ain't gonna run, I ain't no athlete. You count the next man pocket, you fall. Pillow talking to that bitch, she a hoe, you know she ass. I hate a bitch nigga, I swear to God. I don't know what's worse, bitch niggas or alcohol. Bitch niggas,
snitch. He said, I don't know what's worse. Bitch niggas are alcohol. But then, hold on, what he just said before? He just said something cool. He said, don't watch my pockets. He said, you watch another nigga pockets. I want to rewind it, but then again, I don't. But he just said some hard shit, you feel me? YG in this song, I ain't gonna lie, I fuck with it, you feel me? He got a good message in this song. It's deep. It's just looking at it, you feel me? It paints a good picture. I don't think he wanted to, well, he did touch on slavery topics in this for sure, but I don't think he really wanted to vocalize it so that way people would be like, damn, he really went in depth. But this video is all you needed to see, you feel me? The video, hey, what they say, pictures is 1,000 words or shit like that, you feel me? Hey, this video is a million, bro. You can see the whole concept, you feel me?
Nigga, oh, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch,
I told you,
bitch,
where
nigga,
they were, you said you let me go.
Nigga, snitch, nigga, ho, nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch.
That nigga said, I told you where they were. You were supposed to let me go. Oh, really? Oh, really? They was really supposed to let your big 30,000-pound ass go? Bro, you're not going nowhere, my guy. Why did you even tell? That nigga started laughing at that nigga. He said, ha ha ha. That's what your ass get, bro. Ain't no need to snitch. You laughing because your ass is. We good. We walking around and your ass snitched and. You out here being lynched, bro.
Oh. Oh.
Bitch, nigga.
He said, snitch? Ah, this was YG snitch, nigga. Oh, I was in the... I was in the way the whole time, bro. I ain't even know. Y'all might... I don't even think... I don't know if I'm gonna do... Because, damn, I should have been on this side. I don't know if I was on this side. I don't know. Sheesh, either way it go, bro, this was YG Stop Snitching, bro. You already know what I'm saying, man. Stay lit, get chips, and don't quit. I couldn't see myself, so tomorrow I'm going to try to do it. I'm going to make sure everything is on point and whatnot. But you already know what I'm going to say, man. Stay lit, get chips, and don't quit. We're on the road to some big numbers, so make sure you subscribe. Join the channel if you ain't a part of the channel yet. Let's get it.
I don't stress out, nigga. Poke my chest out, nigga. Wait on my show to bring the best out, nigga. Get it right or you get left out, nigga.